I was about to say, okay, it fades out. I was like, where the fuck was that music a minute ago? Do 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 do. Okay. Standard mode, of course. No light mode. Sonia Belmondo. Oh shit. Vampire killer. Damn it. You're fucking annoying. God damn it. Fuck or die. Fireball whip. Oh, what the shit? And ropes. Whoops. Okay then. Shit, whip. What the hell? One up. Why do those things take two hits? Fucking worms tanky as shit, son. Oh shit, I did it again. Fuck. Killed you at least, right? Collecting all these hearts, but I'm not seeing any sub-weapons. I'm curious as to what the fuck the hearts are for. Is it for the whip? Doesn't seem to be affecting the fireball. Long ass. I feel like that's a trap. Long ass fucking levels here. What am I collecting all these hearts for, man? Bad. Wait a minute. No, this isn't. I thought it took me back to the beginning. I was about to say, what the fuck? God damn it, you're fucking annoying. The ability to stop time now. That's cool. Ow! She can crouch walk. Sweet. Fuck. Oh boy. Can I even make that? It doesn't look like I can make that. Take a lot of damage. Wait, what? Ah. Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh. Okay. Alright, point made. She has a hard time grabbing the rope. I'm not doing that. What the fuck? Alright, stopping time doesn't do shit to him. Should have figured it wouldn't. Okay, continue. Thank you. Got him. Now I have a new power. The whip is so short. Don't like it. God damn, dude, you're annoying. Fucking bastard, just gonna keep spawning forever. I haven't checked out my new button. Okay, so I guess it does nothing. Okay, I just don't have enough to use it. These are some of the most annoying fucking enemies. Thank you. What the fuck are you? Going this way might be a mistake, but dude, this shit is the donk. Go this way. Damn it. You gotta be so fucking annoying. Fucking little ghost bastard. What the fuck is my... What the fuck? Oh. I didn't even see that shit. Man, this fucking sucks. I'm getting hit, really? Use my fucking whip upgrade somewhere, sometime today. We'll be right back. Come on, man. Fuck you. No, stop. This is bullshit. God damn it. These fucking enemies are annoying as fuck. Not hard, they're just annoying as fuck. Bomb placement though. God damn. Those sons of bitches. Annoying. I went up the wrong damn one. Listen here, you dirty motherfuckers. You and your bullshit fucking spawn points can kiss my ass! Not really a whole lot going on in this game. Kind of annoying, but that's really about it. Fucking kind of annoying. And to think, they wanted this to be the origin story. Finally. Oh. Hot damn. Oh, really? It's gonna start me all the fucking way back out here? Thank you. God damn it. Dude, what the fuck am I supposed to do about that? Like, seriously. That angle that he spawns at. Fucking bullshit. Fucking hate these things, man. I'm so fucked. Yeah, I'm fucking dead. How am I supposed to get up there without taking any damage? Like, seriously. That's borderline impossible. If not completely. Got him. Booters. Oh no. Fuck. Didn't mean to do that. This sucks. I want my fireball back. God damn it. Okay, don't press down over anything, apparently. Fucking hold on and whip. What the shit? Oh, come on! For fuck's sake, dude. What's with these Game Boy games and the last stage being hard as fuck? Come on, dude, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Like, seriously, I can't fucking hit him. Like, what the fuck? What the actual fuck am I supposed to do? Can't hit him. If I had the fire, no, not even if I had the fireball. Well, yeah, I could. But, I mean, damn. It doesn't give me the fireball. Fucking goddamn it. Unfair bullshit coming right up. Thank you. Dude, what the fuck? That is the dumbest fucking shit I've ever seen in my goddamn life. This might actually be the worst. Which is fucking hard to say, considering, but... like, what the fuck? What the fuck are you supposed to do? What can you do? I don't get it, dude. I don't fucking get it. Okay, that does something. What a fucking joke! This is literally the stupidest shit I've ever seen. Dude! Now I'm fucking that up. Something I've done perfectly a million times. God damn it! Dude, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? This isn't even, like, challenging. It's just straight up unfair. Like, what the fuck? What in the literal fuck? Thank you. We're just don't even grab onto the fucking chain. Whatever. Dude. mood. If you make me miss my upgrade. Fucking hitbox my ass. God damn it! Here we go with these unwinnable goddamn situations again. What the fuck? Thank you. Fuck. Not fucking worth it. The fuck? A la carte, Sonya. I didn't think it was true, but it is you. A la carte. I could say the same. What are you doing here? Listen to me, Sonya. This is not a place for someone like you. But Alucard, this problem concerns only me and my father. I've come to fight the lord of this castle. I cannot let my father, Count Dracula, get away. I must do this for my mother, and for the world that she so dearly loved. Please understand. I am the only one who can make amends for the sins committed by my father. And there is no reason for you to get involved. That all. Sonya, I cannot bear to lose you to now. Turn back. Thank you, Alucard. You're probably right. In fact, you have always made the right decisions. I have no intention of going back now. Just as your father was granted strength from the evil deity to conquer the world, I have been granted strength to fight your father. I will not run away. We all decided our own fate. It was you who taught me that, Alucard. Alright, Sonya. And show me the strength you believe so strongly in. For I want to believe. Let us test the strength on me. Prepare yourself. Alright. Oh, he didn't die. Bullshit. Oh, bull! Sucks. and all that again. Man, Alucard, you kind of suck. Got him. Ow! I had no idea you had become so strong. Oh, Alucard. Looks like this time it is I who have learned a lesson. Alucard, did you purposely? No, Sonya. You have made me believe in your strength. Alucard, so sorry. Do not trouble yourself about it, Sonya. Now I must sleep. I fear we shall not meet again. Farewell, my beloved. Well, shit. A beautiful vampire hunter. Whoa! Pinky. I will never forget you. Farewell, dear Alucard. Okay. That's over. Can we kill the Drac now so I can fucking stop playing this game? Not another stage. Fuck. Shit. better not be a fucking dead end, or I'll be mad. Damn it, dude! It's my better judgment. I want to see what's down here. If it's even worth anything. I'm gonna say no because I'm not picking up any upgrades. It's usually a telltale sign that this is a waste of time. No upgrades means fucking go back. What the fuck? About to say, man, that's fucked up. This was the wrong path? Fuck! Damn you, logic, betraying me. God damn it. Thank you. not. Fucking bad. Of course it would put it right there in the worst fucking possible spot. I feel like the bottom path is the way to go, but let's see. Oh, okay, it was finally made a good decision. Dude. God damn it. Just big empty room, huh? Gotcha. Thank you. Alright then, well, fuck me. What the shit? Well, I think I got the fucking place figured out. There was another curveball. Finally, the door. Yep. Trying to finish off this one. Finish off the Game Boy games. I think I'm on the last stage, I'm not sure. Thoughts on Legends? Well, in the beginning, it was pretty fucking easy. Ran into a few bots that were kind of bullshit, but overall, not anywhere near as hard as fucking either Adventure or Belmont's Revenge. It's alright, I guess. Definitely weird. I don't like the controls that much. Controls kind of suck. It's like a sloppier version of Belmont's Revenge with the controls. Belmont's Revenge felt so good. Like, playing that was awesome. This is like a mix between both. Like, it's got the mechanics of Belmont's Revenge, but it plays kind of like Adventure. You know? This is Legends, Johnny. I was playing Adventure earlier. I finally polished that one off, and then I beat Belmont's Revenge. Now I'm trying to fucking beat this. Is it worth it? Better be, damn it. Oh, it kinda is. Give me that, give me that, give me that! Hit the old dusty trail, eh? Well, when you hit that motherfucker, make sure you spit on it a couple times, you know what I'm saying? Dracula? Dracula. Okay. We're almost done, people. You have done well, my girl. In fact, you are the first human who has come this far. You have my praise. Also, I'd like to point out that I can't believe they actually wanted to make this the origin story. You are the Prince of Darkness. Because of you, many people have died. Many people have suffered. Oh no, my dear. I have merely done what you humans wish for, fulfilling your insatiable desires. People must fulfill their dreams with their own power. You, who have been consumed by the power of evil, no longer have the strength to determine your own fate. Silence! On the contrary, I am just the one to use this power, and I will be the king who rules over the entire world. Give yourself to me, young lady. There may be merit in having your power, in having your presence. My strength will only be used to protect the world. Lord of Darkness, prepare to suffer for trifling with so many lives. Yeah, you trifling hoe. Fucking Dracula, motherfucker. Fuck you up, son. I'm gonna be like, pow! And you ain't even gonna see it happen. As you wish, girl. Then it is your fate to kneel before my power. I'm confused. Shit. God damn it. I tried. I failed. I blame B-Ram. Look, this... This game isn't the greatest, okay? Thank you for the ear rape, I guess. The name's B-Fox. Oh, you're gonna change your name again? And then you're gonna be like, oh, this is what I've always called myself? Fucking, I've been calling myself this since I was born. Fucking motherfucking B-Fox. And the Hizzy, or Shizzy. I want my fireball back. No. Oh, damn it. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna get it, damn it. I gotta fucking make it through this wall of fucking knights and bats first. This fucking game doesn't cut you any goddamn slack, dude. Even though I still don't think it's as hard as the other games, this motherfucker definitely doesn't cut you any fucking slack. I'm not listening to that again. You have lasted much longer than most. Prepare yourself. Oh, I've just been toying with you so far. Now it's time to get serious. Aw, fuck. What the shit? What? Just a prank, bro. Calm the fuck down. God damn it. No way. That's fucking... Oh. Fuck. Damn it, Drac. Why you gotta be so hard? Fuck. It's not even that he's that hard. It's just... Damn it. Should've fucking known. Guess I gotta memorize this motherfucker's pattern too, like I did on Belmont's Revenge. Dude, Drac on Belmont's Revenge is stupid. Holy fuck. That is the most ridiculous fucking fight I've ever had to fucking fight in my life. I mean, it's not so bad once you figure out the pattern, but goddamn, figuring out the pattern. Son of a... This is what kills me. This takes forever. Just to kill these fucking knights and these bats. Come on! Son of a... One sec, please. Fucking Dracula. Doing that again. Give me a fucking health refill or something. Like, holy shit. Fuck you. God damn it. Can't just restart. God damn it. Fucking all these knights, dude. These fucking knights take forever to murder. God damn it. Knights and Vatch, man. God damn it, leave me alone. Thank you. Okay, I need to not fuck up so much on the first one. What the fuck? Fuck it, kill me. Fuck this asshole, dude. God damn it. Here we go again. Man. It can't ever just be over. Always gotta be a fucking struggle. God damn you, Dracula. Really, Bat? Bats. Fucking bats. Are you fucking... Fuck off, Bat. Motherfucker's gonna chase me all the way to the top. Fuck off, Bat. Bam. Son of a bitch. Come on, we gotta make this the last time. I'm tired of fucking playing this game, and I'm tired of doing this over and over and over again. Fucking serious! Oh my god! I'm a fuck. So fucking tired of this shit. He's not that hard. Why the fuck do I keep dying? Stupid ass Dracula. Damn it, this is the worst part. Having to fucking do this all over again, only to get killed by Dracula in fucking 3 seconds. I guess on the plus side, I'm getting better at doing that. For whatever the fuck that's worth. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh no! This cannot be! Me losing to a human? You poor man. Must be difficult to understand why you, who possess eternal life, are about to perish. Humans are granted such a precious short life in comparison to yours, but in that short time we are able to love and live for somewhere else. Goblin2115, thank you for that host with the big 8 viewers. Thank you very much, my dude. How are you doing tonight? What were you doing? What were you streaming? How are you doing? What's going on, dude? Everybody, you go check out my dude Goblin. There must have been a time when you too cherished the bonds with the ones you loved. We humans are not so foolish as to throw away all of that in exchange for the power you received. There's no place in this world for the likes of you. You are already defeated, and you accepted the power of the darkness. Hehehehe. Don't let it go to your head, girl. Do you really think the likes of you can destroy me? You're a fool, just as Alucard was. Listen to me. Just finished Bloodlines. Oh, nice. Which route did you go, John or Lucard? Yeah, I've been playing the fuck out of these Game Boy games all day. I beat Adventure. I beat Belmont's Revenge, and I think I just beat Legends. So, Darkness. You just hit Affiliate. Really? Hell yeah, son. Darkness will never die out as long as there is light in the world. I am the ruler of that darkness, and I will rise again and again as long as people like you are alive. Brian Chessy. Yo, thank you for stopping in, bro. Sean. Do I never play Bloodlines? Cool. You beat it with John? Hell yeah, that's my dude. Dude, Bloodlines with John is awesome. You kick the shit out of boss is way easier. Again and again, I tell you, ha 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 ha. When that happens, someone will appear before you to take my place. If it is my fate to again be a vampire hunter, I will be ready. No, I will gladly accept that destiny. So until your soul is saved, until all the evil desires in the world are exhausted, goodbye, ruler of evil. Goodbye, O woeful prince of darkness. Is it over? It's over. Fuck, man. Why you like Twitch? Better support? Hell yeah, son. So yeah, I've spent all day. I beat Castlevania the Adventure and Belmont's Revenge, and I just polished off Legends. Dude, Adventure was a goddamn nightmare. I didn't think I was ever gonna fucking beat that game. Like, holy shit. And Belmont's Revenge, the last level and the Drac fight was pretty goddamn rough too. No the hell I'm not either. I'm moving on to Drac X, Rondo Blood, and maybe the Dracula X Chronicles remake of Rondo Blood as well. Oh, Invincible Rebirth, yeah, I need to get a hold of that. Now, I've seen people play that game. It looks really fun. It looks really good, too. Yeah, I'm not... Reminds you of a lot... I know, right? It totally does. It looks really fun, and I've heard it's really good. Oh. Since the credits are rolling... Sick. Wrong person. Everybody go check out my dude Goblin. He's a really, really entertaining retro streamer. He plays mostly retro games. He also loves Castlevania, although he doesn't play it quite as often as I do. But if you guys are into Castlevania, I'm going to be doing Castlevania all fucking month. I'm going to be playing all kinds of games. I've already went through CB1, 2, 3, 4, Bloodlines, and now Adventure, Belmont's Revenge, and Legends. And I've got a fuckload more to go through. So if you guys are down with that, come hang out. But hey Sheila, how you doing? Sweet Goblin 250, hell yeah, son. You just raged? It's okay, Sheila. It just means you're human. Alien Isolation. Okay, well, I guess that's it. There's no second quest on this one. I'm hitting all the buttons. It's not doing anything. That was on standard mode, by the way. There is a light mode on this, apparently. I wasn't about to go on light mode, because fuck that. Went on standard. There's probably a hard mode, but... I don't know. I'll look into that later. This game wasn't really that hard, to be honest, until the last part there. Like, I was having a lot of trouble with Drac, and that last stage was pretty rough. Well, the last two stages were pretty rough. And the Drac fight was bad. But, overall, I think I'm still going to stick with Adventure being the hardest fucking one of today. Like, god damn it. It's only four levels long, but god, those four levels are so brutal. I'm wore out, dudes. Sons of bitch. Fucking Castlevania. Let's see, how long have I been going? 10 hours? I think I think I'm gonna call it. for right now. you guys should, you know, keep the notifications on. If you have, you can haven't, you can add me on Twitter. You can also check out my YouTube. I'll be uploading Castlevania Thon to there, so you can, you know, watch stuff that you might have missed or might want to watch. But yeah, hit me up on Twitter. I post on Twitter every time I go live, so, you know, that's another way you'll know that I'm on. But yeah, let's find somebody to host. The Goblin, thank you for that raid and the host, man. I appreciate that. Kind of sorry that you came in right at the tail end of everything. You had to come in and stop in a little earlier, dude. But yeah, I'm going to hit the road. I'm going to find somebody to host. I'll catch you dudes on the flip side. See who we got the host here.